Who is this?
Selena Gomez.
Huh?
Selena Gomez.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah. Let me try.
For 2011, the F-350 Super Duty continues to exceed the expectations of tough truck buyers.
Yes.
Two capable engines power the Super Duty lineup. An all-new E85 capable 6.2-liter gas V8. Or an all-new V20 capable 6.7-liter power-stroke diesel with an all-new single sequential turbocharger. Both engines provide exceptional power and economy.
Each and every detail of the exterior expresses muscularity. This vehicle achieves a sporty stance when viewed from all angles. Super Duty has the first factory-installed, fully integrated trailer brake controller available in a full-size pickup. The TCB integrates with the ABS and trailer sway control, synchronizes vehicle and trailer brakes for seamless braking, even with the heaviest loads.
Ford infused the interior with top-shelf amenities, such as optional Ford sync communications and entertainment system, an LCD productivity screen in Lariat and King Ranch models, programmable MyKey, and air conditioning.
The 2011 Ford F-350 Super Duty. Touch the accelerator and feel the phenomenon.
No.
If you have a tween at home, you've probably visited with the wizard.
Respect.
And they don't just...
Head isn't shaking during my songs, and I...
Great. I know no one's going to role model anything.
Thank
but
you.
You know what? We're grateful for you.
Thank
you. Back. Get to new season
messages.
Starting October 9th.
Let's
see what you can do with this. Both engines do not provide the strength
and acceleration. For the fierce interior, top shelf amenities such as also sick of being cage at this entertainment system. The 2011 Ford F-350 Super Duty touch the accelerator and feel the phenomenon. Touch the accelerator and feel the phenomenon. Oh, it's a name, I'm sorry.